I said, I will keep watch over my ways, so that I do not sin with my tongue. I will keep watch over my mouth as with a muzzle, while the wicked are in my presence. I was mute and silent. I refused to say even something good, and my pain was stirred up, my heart was hot within me, while I was musing, the fire burned. Then I spoke with my tongue, Lord, let me know my end. And what is the extent of my days? Let me know how transient I am. Every person walks around as a fleeting shadow. They certainly make an uproar for nothing. He amasses riches and does not know who will gather them. What do I wait? My hope is in you. Save me from all my wrongdoings. Do not make me an object of reproach. My mouth, because it is you who have done it. Remove your plague from me because of the opposition of your hand. I am perishing. With rebukes you punish a person for wrongdoing. You consume like a moth what is precious to him. Certainly all mankind is a mere cry for help. be silent to my tears, for I'm a stranger with you, one who lives abroad like all my fathers. Turn your eyes away from me, that I may become cheerful again. Before